Happy to see you all. Puppets are magical aids. Puppetry is a wonderful teaching learning aid which helps us in enhancing language skills among the kids. I would like to share few points that why I'm using this art integrated pedagogy in my classroom is that it creates a wonderful learning atmosphere. It acts as a psychological support for the kids to express the feeling without any inhibition. It paves way for creative and innovative thinking, and also it helps us to learn experientially as well as through imitations. Finally, it helps us in the holistic development of the kids, which was highly needed in the present scenario of education. Keeping all this in my mind, I thought of creating a resource using puppets. I have created a puppet resource for a lesson Flying Together of grade 5. Thank you. Characters. Old geese. She is the oldest bird in the flock. She is very wise. Young geese. There are many young geese in the flock. Hunter. Deep in the forest stood a very tall tree. Its leafy branches spread out like strong arms. This tree was the home of flock of wild geese. They felt very safe there. One of the geese was a wise old bird. Let's come into the forest and see what's happening there. Oh God! There is a creeper growing at the foot of our tree. We have to do something. What can I do? Yes, I have to inform this to our little friends. My dear little friends, have you noticed that creeper?
Yes, of course, Grandma. We noticed. Is anything important?
My dear little ones, it's very important to destroy the creeper. Come, let us destroy it now.
Ho ho! What happened to you, Grandma? It is so small. What harm can it do? Why must we destroy it?
My dear little ones, this little creeper will grow soon and creeps up this tree, and it will become thick and strong too.
Yes, it's okay. It can grow. But why do you want to destroy that creeper? I can't understand. What harm can a creeper do us, Grandma?
Oh, come here, my dear. Don't you see? With the help of that creeper, it will be possible for someone to climb this tree. Even a hunter can climb up and kill us all.
Oh, my dear Grandma, is this your problem? Well, there is no hurry. The creeper is very small now. It would be pity to destroy it now. Let's wait for some time.
No, young dear. Don't you understand? Destroy that creeper while it is small. It's easy for you all to cut it now. If you miss this chance, it will become hard and you will not be able to cut it.
Okay, let's see. Hey, this old bird is always advising. Leave it. Let's go and search for food.
Meanwhile, the creeper grew. It began winding its way up the tree. Stronger and stronger, it became a thick rope. One morning, when the geese had gone out in search of food, a hunter came into the forest.
Oh, this is where the wild geese live. How should I climb this tree? Yes, this creeper will help me to climb up the tree. This is the right place to spread my net to catch that wild geese.
Oh, feeling very tired, friends. I can't fly anymore. We should go to our home and take rest.
Me too.
Oh, what is happening here? Oh no, we are trapped. We are trapped in a net. I can't fly.
I also can't fly.
Help, help. We were caught in a hunter's net. What shall we do now? Help, help.
Don't make a fuss now. Long back, I advised you all to destroy the creeper. But you didn't. See what has happened.
We were foolish. We are very sorry. We didn't listen to you. Please tell us what to do.
Listen carefully. When the hunter comes, you should act as a dead bird. Just lie still. Surely, the hunter will not harm dead birds. He will throw us. Wait till the last of us has been thrown down. Then we must get up quickly and fly away.
Okay, good idea. We will do that. We will do that.
The hunter climbed up the tree to collect the birds caught in the net.
Oh my god, all the birds were dead.
What to do? That's our luck works.
Okay, let me throw all the birds down. Then only it will be easy for me to climb down the tree.
My dear friends, it's time to fly. Let's fly together. Fly, fly, fly,
fly. Yes, we are escaped. Thank you so much, Grandma. Thank you so much.
That's very nice of you, little ones. We are escaped. Thank God. Hope you enjoy the story. Yes, puppet is an effective tool. It helps the teacher in making the teaching attractive and informative, and also help the children in understanding the subjects in a better manner. It drags the attention of every child in the classroom, and also it opens up the imagination of the kids. Actually, it breaks down the barrier between the teacher and the children. It helps them in maintaining the healthy relationship too. This kind of puppetry resources may be used in two ways. One is for pre-teaching activity, and other one is for post-teaching activity. While we use this kind of puppetry resource in pre-teaching activity, it plays a vital role in engaging the children for learning. It creates curiosity, it stimulates the creativity, and also paves way for listening. On the other side, for post-teaching activity, it acts as an assessment tool. We may assess the learning ability of the kids. We may assess the comprehension using simple question. We may assess the learning ability, etc. It helps in promoting the overall language development. We split the kids into groups and ask them to prepare puppet according to their character and ask them to present it before the peer groups. While performing this activity consistently, kids able to frame simple sentences, able to write simple conversations, able to enact a play, able to prepare puppets on their own, and they acquire many knowledge unknowingly and joyfully. Hence, I have used this puppet in my classroom for more than 10 years, and according to my experience, I would like to share that puppets really decreases the work burden of the teacher, and it is fully child-centered. On regular stream of teaching, sometimes we may miss the late bloomers for various reasons, but while using puppets, it doesn't happen. There are many kinds of puppets available. Some puppets are string puppets, glove puppet, shadow puppet, finger puppet, shocks puppet. Here, I have chosen the shocks puppet for the show. It is very easy for preparing the puppet, and it is also a zero investment tool. I always insist my kids to prepare puppets using waste materials and zero investment In conclusion, Puppet is a supportive learning material which supports learning and teaching. So, experience the essence of using puppets in your classrooms. Thank you.